So incidentally, this reel was manufactured in December 1972, and with most Abus from the early 70s onwards, they have a number printed, stamped into the reel seat here. And the most common form is that the first two digits of the year, the second two digits of the month, and the next two digits are the version. So this says 72-12-02. So this is like the second production run, or the second version of this reel, manufactured December 1972.